Thank you. Thank you. browse my stock for anything that you might require. Please, browse my stock for anything that you might require. Please, browse my stock for anything that you might require. My services are at your disposal.
Done well, Outlander. Far better than I anticipated in any event. I expect you to continue this level of dedication. The destruction of the Siege Forge will be a significant setback for the Fiends. But this will not completely deter them from conquest. There is no doubt that the Emperor is aware of our location. And it is only a matter of time before his war machine makes its way to our doorstep. The great leader of our order, Master Surya, wishes to speak with you at once. He deserves your respect and gratitude, for it was he who made the decision that you be spared. Keep the Master's graciousness in mind when considering what he has to say. Go to Master Surya and be sure that you do not give him reason to regret his compassion.
The Emperor's fiends are ruthless, and although you've done so much to cripple their efforts, it is only a matter of time before they reassemble and come for the monastery. Everyone knows this truth. While the monks may seem stoic as ever, they're truly terrified of losing everything that they have worked to preserve from the Emperor's grasp. Unfortunately, they're as stubborn as they are noble, and would rather stay here and face certain death than abandon their home. But there's hope yet, my friend. You and I, together, can ensure that lives are not needlessly lost. I can feel the winds calling from the west. Our time on the summit is nearing its end. Soon, they too shall accept the winds of change, and we will march as refugees ourselves down the mountainside. Go now to Master Surya and continue as you have, but do not mention our discussion. Master Surya is a wise man, and I know that he thinks as we do, but the delicacy of the issue must be respected. In time, our paths will merge. There is a reason for everything, and your unwitting discovery of us is no exception.
Welcome to our home. This monastery has been here for 1,000 years. You are the first outsider to find it, and the only one to be allowed inside its walls. You have shown great honor through your efforts, Outlander. This next task is of the utmost importance to our survival. As it is so, I believe you must know the truth of what's at stake. For 18 years, we have kept the only surviving heir to the dynasty of Korinthal safe within our walls. Prince Azran is the only one who can defeat the warlord emperor and restore the empire. Now that you're here, I see the fates have a plan for you. Let's hope that you're befitting this destiny, or if you should fail, all hope for recovery will be lost. I will grant you safe passage to the Hibernal Shrine, our most sacred of temples. Since your arrival, the fiends' attentions have been drawn to our location. They've managed to penetrate our defenses and cripple us from within. An enchanted idol of significant importance has been destroyed, its pieces scattered throughout the shrine. Gather these fragments and restore the idol to the altar in the nethermost chamber of the temple. Do this, and you'll have proven yourself worthy of our trust. Fail, and you'll have condemned this world to a plague of war and unrest.